traveling inland lakes and rivers of Canada and the upper Midwest in the mid-18th and early 19th centuries. The first movement, called Au Roulant, is a tune that the paddlers sang in time to move the canoes along at a brisk and steady pace, and it was very popular at that particular time. The second movement, I think, is called A la Clairefontaine, and get this, it says in the notes, this is about a tired and exhausted trapper cooling off in a freshwater spring and thinking of a long-lost love. And third movement is called Rendezvous. It's about an ancient trading village on the west side of Lake Superior called Grand Portage, where they went periodically to trade at the end of a long season and to do just maybe a little celebrating.